What is up, everyone? Hello from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I'm here to speak at TEDx Carnegie Mellon tomorrow. And for those of you that read my post on Thursday, you might know that I'm a little bit nervous about it. But because of this, I've been doing a lot of thinking. And one of the things, I just wanted to drop you a quick line Saturday morning. I don't know what you guys are doing, but I wanted to remind you that anything worth doing in life is going to be a little bit uncomfortable. There's going to be some uncertainty surrounding it. Everything that I've done that has been, you know, worthwhile, whether it was quitting my job or moving to Thailand or whatever it was, I was always a little terrified or a little nervous right before it. So whatever is going on in your life, whatever you are trying to do, embrace that. Don't let the fear overtake you. It might be a little scary, but you know, I can almost guarantee it that no matter what happens, the worst case scenario is not going to come to light. Think about the absolute worst case scenario that could happen in whatever you're trying to achieve, and what are the chances of that actually falling through? Probably not very, very high. So, you know, worst case scenario, I go up on stage tomorrow, completely freeze up, and make a complete fool of myself. Even if that happens, probably not the end of the world. Not that big of a deal. So anyway, I'm excited. This week's going to be really cool. Going down to South by Southwest here next week. We got a meetup in New York on Tuesday. So if you're around, check it out. If you're going to be in Austin, let me know. I'm always down to grab a beer or find some barbecue. So anyway, I just had a few minutes to kill, and I got this new HD webcam courtesy of Citrix. So I figured I'd give it a shot, drop you guys a quick video, and see how your weekend was going. So anyway, just think about that. Whatever's going on in your life, whatever you're dealing with, the worst case scenario, probably not going to happen. So be willing to take a risk. Be willing to face all that stuff that's uncomfortable, and embrace the uncertainty, because amazing things will happen. All right, have a good weekend, and talk soon.